us being the normal one to voice for them because they cannot speak. So we want to, you know, to do better for them. The center is, as you can see, it's not really equipped. They don't have playground, it's just open for 1 year. So there's lots of things to be done for them. So we plan to have annual healthy day and be friends with them. And fundraising, we plan to have a VIP dinner at our community to raise funds for the playground. That is our main target for next year.
How long was your project?
We started in 6th of October.
Yeah.
So how long was the project?
We did not start at 6th of October, as we started our stand-a-day program in September, where we collect
like 3 months.
5 months. And the competition actually started in July, and then we give our proposal and all that, but we continue with the activities anyway until we got to know that we didn't. So with the fund given, that helped us a lot, and the whole thing actually starts from August. Even the deal was already in early November actually, but we still continue with our adoption program and the Christmas celebration, where during this holiday, the team actually spent time. We have visited the
around
center
seven times.
Around 7, 8 times already
in China. Mm-hmm. So therefore the bond is already in.
Yeah, yes. It's very...
Yeah, they have spent one whole day. Yes, actually the center opened from 8 to 12.
Yeah.
So we spend time with them.
And we plan activities with them, such as the swimming pool, where they get a new impression on what is actually water is and how do they play with it. Yeah. So it was really a fun time playing with them, and they really touched our hearts.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's very interesting program, but I'm from the social welfare.
Oh, yeah.
And I know about this just that when we talk about community program, and one of your objectives was to create awareness in the community. And during your visit, you mentioned that a lot of people were from the parents, teachers, children. But have I overlooked maybe in a mentioned community? So how will the community around the area, around the Shishat, with the Shishat
home?
And not Shishat home.
Actually, our main, very much involved targeted community is our school community, actually. The young generation, the school community. The young generation, the students.
Yeah,
so they are the ones who are going to lead the future one day. So the awareness being a loving and caring society has to come from the young. So we expose to them first of all. I think a lot of things we did together with them, like for the questionnaire, how well do they know. And then during the mini concert, we actually plan to them. And then the children came, they see for themselves how the children react. So that the exposure that they got. And because of that, a lot of them help us with the charity there, the family there, and also the fundraising. Voluntary work.
So you targeted the children first, part of the community.
The school community.
The school community and the
then only the center community, then those people who we call.
Are you planning to go to the state of the community or not?
Yes, I'm planning to do a radio talk.
Alright.
On because we have
local
radio
station.
Okay, I have one more question. Yes. You were saying that 90% is not aware of the autism children. But you did not state some study, You should state
I
must credential your
actually the study was actually the questionnaire done in our school was actually the result, because most of them do not really know what is autism, the term is about. Therefore we get the 90% from the students in our school is over 1,800 students and 76 teachers. Then we have the questionnaire, that's the result. And some interviews, we have one-to-one interviews with the students.
This is the study that we did
with our own
community. Yeah, thanks. One of my questions have been
asked.
I have another question about your adoption program.
Mm-hmm.
Is it the program is currently only among the students.
Yeah, it's among our team members. We start with this, yeah.
Right. So what's the next step for that?
We plan to actually bring them out.
Yeah, to out.
Because they never been out. Okay, they never been actually out and see and communicate with normal people. The challenge that spending time with them. Mostly they are at home, meal at home. And they just have activity at home and the center. So we're planning to actually, because with our team member and the teachers, they are enough to take care of one particular child. So we plan to do that. We make them comfortable here, like for example, he can my grandfather. After the adoption program, he normally join any activity that's common to him, routine, same routine. So regular. When you bring him to others, he will just shout, cry and all that. But through this adoption program, we realize how the trust and friendship is given to us. He actually follows when we bring him to a different group for different things to do. So that is the first step, the trust was given to us. So after that, through this adoption program, we want to bring them out to socialize with others, to learn about living skills, not just not only about their health. So this will be another step because this has to come slowly because they are quite delayed in growing and understanding around
the world.
So we have to do this step by step.
Booklet. Many of all in your computer and to whom that you distributed.
We printed 20 copies of that book.
We targeted the community, the teams that are going to come here. We targeted there about more than 20 students. We're trying to give to everyone. And then we also printed bookmarks.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to distribute to everyone after this and
what
doing
what is
awesome.
Yeah. Is this all included in your expenditure? You know, I can see from the log you see your expenditure table. All the cost to print the school is all included.
For this book, no.
Because after the...
Because this book was done after the whole completion of the project, and this book is the fund that we use is the fund from the sale of the DVD for the mini
charity concert. So
we managed to collect
400 ringgit.
400 ringgit. So we did for the adoption, for this book, a lot of other...
And for the Christmas celebration presents for the children, we use that fund.
That is not included in where you look for other funds. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So, okay. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.